it's kind of just up to me how good I want to be.
How good do you want to be?
Great.
Seen something like last night? Can I give an idea?
Yeah, it's extra motivation, but I think it's, you know, it's a, something that I'll, you know, cherish and, you know, remember forever, but it's not something that's going to change, you know, my goals. My goals are still the same, and that's just extra motivation for me to reach my trip.
What are your plans for the summer, and what parts of your game do you want to work on the most?
Just to work my butt off, day in and day out, and come back better than I can imagine next year. And, you know, there's a lot of areas in my game that I can work on. So I'll leave that up to myself to be better at those areas this summer.
You spent a lot of time working on the jump shot. Assuming that's something, is there other elements beyond that?
Yeah, jump shot, just working on the right hand, finishes. Watch a lot of film, you know, to see why things happen. Why things work, why they didn't work. So,
how much does just versatility in general play into what you want to work on and how you want to grow as a player?
It's tremendous. It's something that it's a big part of my game. It's a big reason why I have an advantage at my position. So I just kind of have to hone in on those skills and get better at it.
What in particular do you think you're looking to hone in on the most?
I think I'll learn a game. I think a lot of that comes with watching film. You know, there's things that I can get better at, but I got to know when, you know, how to use it, how to take advantage of, you know, certain situations. So I get better at that.
Do you think you'll play in summer league?
I'm not sure.
Julius, what did Kobe say to you young guys last night? What did you take from his message?
Just everything else comes second. Just to dedicate ourselves to this. Pretty much.
One thing he said that he passed along was that you guys need to do it together, not to worry about individuals so much, but like to really stay in touch over the summer and do things together. How do you think you guys might follow that?
I think that after this year, we kind of see we have to do it together. Can't be 30th in field goal percentage, 30th in assists. And expect to win games. Expect to be a true playoff competition team. So we gotta do it. We gotta do it together.
How much does it potentially help you guys having this young group together with D'Angelo, you, Jordan, Larry? The idea that not one person has to sort of pick up from where Kobe left off, but you can.
We're gonna do it together. I think talent around here and on this team is an issue. It's just about finding the chemistry and playing for each other, not playing for ourselves.